I better go check in the back. Lily's laptop has been messing up lately, so she often asks to borrow mine. What will I tell her when she asks why my browser's history is empty? A year spent visiting therapists with no results. Ever since Lily, I've been trying to give up these things. I need to trash it. It's Mrs. Hudson's order, and the deadline's today. This revolver brings up a lot of painful memories, and it should be better hidden. Lily doesn't like guns. Hey, Mom. Still uptight as always? Yeah, thought so. Mrs. Hudson's order is ready. Now I just have to call her. Oh.
Hello?
Hello, this is Victor Holloway speaking. I managed to complete your order.
Oh, splendid! Did you have any trouble with it, sweetie?
None with the book, but I did have to battle for the coin. I've also confirmed each item's authenticity for you.
Wonderful. I'll stop by in the morning and pick it up. Oh, and Victor, your grandma would be so proud of you. You gave the shop a brand new life.
Yeah, thanks. That's nice of you to say, Mrs. Hudson.
But, you know, you could bother to dust the place from time to time.
I'll look into it.
Good. Good. By the way, I saw Lily yesterday. I even chatted with her.
So I've heard.
Such a lovely girl. She reminds me so much of your mother.
Mrs. Hudson, if she was anything like my mother, I wouldn't be with her.
Victor, you shouldn't speak like that about your own mother.
You didn't know her like I did, okay?
Well, then, are you and Lily planning to get married?
I don't want to talk about that right now.
Your poor grandmother watching from above, seeing what's happening under her roof. Oh, I really shouldn't be getting this worked up. Take care now. Goodbye. And thank you.
Yep. And a splendid day to you as well, Mrs. Hudson. Mrs. Hudson is the type of antique that I really don't like dealing with. Okay. That's enough work for the day. I just need to close up shop, and I can spend some time with Lily. Past six already? Lily should be back from band practice soon. I gotta set things up for our date.
beyond the gates of our universe swirls Lustgoth. In the face of the absolute truth, its light is the only way.
Fuck, what's wrong with me? I have to get my shit together. This Japanese box found its way into the antique shop, and I decided to keep it. The hint is hidden in this closet. Damn it. I forgot that I locked the door. That's right. The key is stashed inside a box in the living room because I didn't want Lily to find her gift.